This person has deeply wronged you, will they ever apologize? The tables have turned, and karma is at play. Who once was in power is no longer powerful. And who was the victim before, possesses the power now. This person is weak, and their life is unbalanced. They are losing their power. On some level, they know very well what they have done to you. Especially at times when they are alone reflecting on things. These thoughts are often backed by other thoughts that rationalize the abuse. You moving away from them has drained their energy. I feel that this person was leeching off your energy. They will reach out to you with some good news. This may result in bringing back conflicts, if you let them back into your life.